Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to be discussing why you should never expose glow sticks. Oh no, here we go again. Another glow stick video. Now, I guess you're thinking it's that kind of expose. Well, you just get your mind out of that area. It's certainly not that kind of expose. And we're certainly not going to expose any secrets of glow sticks. It's another kind of expose. It's exposing glow sticks to extremely high temperatures. That's what we're doing today. Despite what the safety instructions say, that you should never expose glow sticks to extremely high temperature. The temptation is building. It's just building. I just can't help myself. I just really want to expose glow sticks to high temperatures. I just don't know what I can do about this situation. It's almost like an addiction. I just seem to wake up on the weekends and I just want to expose everything, but particularly glow sticks. I just want to expose them to extremely high temperatures and just to see what happens. Oh, would you look at that? Oh no, the glow sticks are starting to explode chemicals out everywhere. These toxic chemicals. Oh no, this is just a disaster. See, this is what happens when you expose things. You can get really bad results. Sometimes it's worth keeping things a secret, isn't it? We all keep secrets, don't we? What am I going to do? We've exposed the glow sticks to high temperature and now they're just, Would it be fair to say that somebody famous has just had their secrets exposed? Yes, I think they have, and they put a stick somewhere and it got burnt and they exposed that stick to high temperature and now all the secrets are coming out. I'm not going to mention any names, but it's, the whole world's talking about this situation at the moment, aren't they? Oh, the secrets. That's why you never expose glow sticks to temperature, because the secrets always come out. Anyway, I think it might be time for some exposure music, some tranquil exposure music, and then you can just think about all the secrets that you're hiding at the moment, and how you would never like them to get to the point where they're exposed either, would you?